So, I guess I just want to make one framing point. And that is that what we've seen from the data and from the unique trajectory that African urbanization is following is that we've got something that United Nations Economic Commission of Africa calls premature deindustrialization. So that is as bad as it sounds. And essentially what this is referring to is this peculiar situation where we are going from economies that are predominantly in the primary sectors, especially in agriculture. And the labor market is transitioning directly into the services sector, and that we're struggling to flesh out, to expand this industrial base that will allow us to achieve the economic cooperation
that is essential to deal with some of the questions that have been raised this morning. Now, to achieve this, we obviously have to locate African economies and particularly urban regional economies within a global frame. We've got to confront the question of productivity in the formal and informal sectors, how the urban form shapes productivity. But where we want to end up with this conversation is a more fleshed out understanding of what this tantalizing idea of innovation might mean. What is innovation in this context? And for that reason, it is absolutely appropriate to first start off with where the research is at, what is our understanding of these questions, and then to turn to a number of practitioners and scholars who track these processes on the ground and see how we can get to a really rich, complex, multivalent understanding to not necessarily come to any definitive conclusions, but to enrich the discussion for the further sessions that will follow in the conference. So without further ado, and again to remind everybody of what Ricky said this morning, we are not doing detailed introductions of speakers. If they're on the panel, they are fabulous, and there's a good reason that they've been invited, so, you know, read the bio in the pack. But I want to immediately hand over to Vernon Henderson from London School of Economics to do a framing input for us. Thank you.